Yeah, I'm pretty stoked. I got into University of Wisconsin, and I'm gonna go for veterinary medicine because that's where I'm really. Are you gonna go to college?
University of Boulder. It's a great party school.
Oh, you know, I read that they have a really great astronomy program. I don't know if that's what you're going there for, or because it's really high elevation. You can see the stars really well. It's planets. Wow. Little tip action. That's really suggestive. I'm saying that you're gonna do that on there. What are you gonna? Oh, two in there. Wow, you're really.
Dude.
Could you excuse me for a second? What up?
What are you doing in there, man?
Well, what are you doing out here, man?
I asked you first.
Nothing. I don't know. I spilled beer on my shirt. Dude. So then I had to
get it. I had like a girl in there.
Yeah, right. I wish.
Are your parents like still going to Dylan's motocross thing this weekend?
Yeah. They'll take off in the morning.
Okay, so. Awesome. So my evil cousin is driving me nuts. So I don't know. You think like maybe I could hang at your place this weekend?
Yeah, like a sleepover or something. It'll be fun.
Oh my god, thank you so much. Oh hey, I have a secret.
Oh, look at you acting like such a girl.
I know. Okay. Here it is. I have a crush on someone. A boy, a guy.
Yeah. Well, who is it?
Come on, you know me better than anyone. I bet you know who it is. Come on, guess.
I think I know. I'm kidding. I got you. You're so easy. You're so easy.
You're my best friend.
I know, and you're my best friend. That's why it's funny that we would kiss, because we wouldn't. So who is it? Who's the lucky caballero?
Nobody.
I
was kidding too.
That is funny.
It's hilarious.
That is so funny. You got.
Yeah.
All right. So thanks. Okay.
Harsh.